was the Liam Jones audio diary number one. We just started studying the algae, and we realized that it actually glows if you leave it alone for a little while. So that's cool. Got a little sample here with me that I'm going to leave in my office for a bit to see what happens to it. This is the Liam Jones audio diary number one. We just started studying the algae, and we realized that it actually glows if you leave it alone for a little bit. That's cool. Got a little sample here with me that I'm going to leave in my office for a bit to see what happens to it. This is the Liam Jones audio diary number one. We just started studying the algae, and we realized that it actually glows if you leave it alone for a little while. So that's cool. Got a little sample here with me that I'm going to leave in my office for a bit to see what happens to it. This is the Liam Jones audio diary number one. We just started studying the algae, and we realized that it actually glows if you leave it alone for a little while. So that's cool. Got a little sample here with me that I'm going to leave in my office for a bit to see what happens to it. If there's anyone listening to this, I need help. They're broadcasting a curfew message, but I don't understand why. Is it a malfunction? God, I hope they're not trying to cover this up. This is the Liam Jones diary number 2. The samples are doing okay, we're just observing them now to see what happens. The head office have sent for some samples, so we're going to ship some over there too in some boxes. Also, Hawthorne, when you get the chance, I lost my security badge. But if, when you talk to the badge people, just say... I don't know, someone didn't take it. No, that's a bad reason. A fox snuck in and took my badge, and now I can't get into the main facility. So if you could just tell them that, just try not, because last time it happened, They said it was my fault and they were a little bit reluctant about replacing it. So just do that, Hawthorne. Just let them know that I've misplaced it and I need another one. Or you could even say that I need a spare badge, just another one. Because I'm not sure. Well, you know, I'm not sure where it went, but. I need another badge is basically the bottom line. So if you could email the badge people, Hawthorne, and get me a new badge, that'd be good. Okay. This is the Liam Jones diary number 2. The samples are doing okay. We're just observing them now to see what happens. The head office have sent for some samples, so we're going to ship some over there too in some boxes. Also, Hawthorne, when you get the chance, I lost my security badge. But when you talk to the badge people, just say, I don't know, someone didn't take it. No, that's a bad reason. A fox snuck in. And took my badge. And now I can't get into the badge. They said it was my fault, and they were a little bit reluctant about replacing it, so... Just do that, Hawthorne. Just let them know that. I need another batch. Is basically the bottom line. So if you could email the batch people, Hawthorne.
Welcome to ARC East. Please stand by for biological scan. Biological scan completed. No foreign material found. Please proceed and have a nice day.
This is Gareth Thomas speaking, and we have analyzed the algae samples and found that the glowing is caused by a naturally occurring marine plankton in the surrounding area. We don't anticipate that our usage of the algae will be affected at all, by the plankton, and we consider it completely harmless. We don't anticipate it being a problem.
I'm just gonna continue broadcasting until I can't anymore. Passing ships, aeroplanes, something has to pick this up. Thank you. I'm just gonna continue broadcasting until I can't anymore. Passing ships, aeroplanes, something has to pick this up.
This is Gareth Thomas speaking, and we have analyzed the algae samples and found that the glowing is caused by a naturally occurring marine plankton in this surrounding area. We don't anticipate that our usage of the algae will be affected at all by the plankton, and we consider it completely harmless. We don't anticipate it being a problem.
This is Liam Jones, the live sample security engineer on site. We've just admitted Dr. Frederick Prezella into the observation room. He became violent and attacked one of my members of staff, so we're going to keep him under observation and probably move him off the island as soon as we can. We're not sure what caused this.
This is Gareth Thomas speaking, and we have analyzed the algae samples and found that the glowing is caused by a naturally occurring marine plankton in the surrounding area. We don't anticipate that our usage of the algae will be affected at all by the plankton, and we consider it completely harmless. We don't anticipate it being a problem.